very excited for our first concert here at Woodruff. Thank you very much for coming out. First, we're going to the 6th grade band, followed by the 7th and 8th grade band, and then we'll wrap it up with the high school band. Try to keep transition as quick as possible. The first piece the 6th grade band is going to play is called Dreydl. You'll hear the entire band play one time, and then you'll get to hear each section play once, and then we'll play it all together again. All right, so thank you again for coming out. We hope you enjoy the 6th grade band. At this time, I'd like to invite my friend and colleague, Mr. Dylan Sims, to the podium to conduct. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that was a seventh grade band. I enjoyed that. At this time, we'll have another real quick transition. We'll get the high school folks on, and we're going to do a little bit more intensive tuning and things of that nature. I will be with you to let you know when it's going to start. Okay? Sorry about that. But they've been sitting over there for a long time, and we need to kind of get the air flowing again. So please bear with us again for this quick transition. We'll be started with the high school as soon as possible. Thank you. That was just a little warm up, but thank you. That's cool. I wrote that for me several years ago. I kind of like it. Nice little warm up. You like it too? That's cool. Love it. You'll probably hear it every year. It's kind of a little tradition of mine. It goes back a little bit. Yeah, it's pretty special to my heart. I'm happy to be able to bring it to Woodruff. This is the high school band. You'll know that. You probably already noticed an obvious progression from 6th through 7th and 8th, and now with these high school folks. I'd just like to encourage you to keep your students in band. I know there's scheduling conflicts come up and things this and that come up. Middle school band and high school band are totally opposite, right? Middle school band is where you do all the blood, sweat, and tears. High school band is where you enjoy it. So I'd like to encourage you to keep your student going all the way through high school. I promise I'll do the best I can to make it a valuable experience for everyone. All right? So I'm done. We'll play a little bit for you, and I guess have a good Christmas. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks again for coming out this evening, and thank you very much for making my first semester here in Woodruff a very special one. Safe trips home and Merry Christmas.